Welcome to North American Shale Magazine's top headlines from the past week. I'm your host, Jacob Noderman. Tallgrass Energy Partners has announced plans to connect the DJ Basin to oil markets across the country. Shale gas producers in the area, including Anadarko, are already signing up. Through a 70-mile pipeline that will be called the Cheyenne Connector, Tallgrass will move DJ Basin-sourced shale gas to the Rockies Express Pipeline, where it can then reach markets nationwide. While the impact of Hurricane Harvey has been devastating, it appears some Eagle Ford operators have weathered the storm. After ceasing operations in South Texas due to Harvey, ConocoPhillips announced that it has resumed production in the Eagle Ford. The world's largest independent E&P also said that its quarter three production guidance forecasted prior to Harvey has remained unchanged. Operators focused in Oklahoma got a boost recently from IOG Capital. IOG has agreed to partially fund up to 20 wells in conjunction with Oklahoma City-based Red Mountain Energy. Up to 18 wells could be funded in Canadian County, Oklahoma. The investment from IOG gives the company a position in 17,000 net acres, most of which is focused on the Stack. Hurricanes Harvey and Irma have sparked debate about whether global climate change is causing more and stronger hurricanes. But Randy Cerveni, a climatologist and an Arizona State University professor, says that while climate change could be a factor, there are many other variables at play, as well as factors we don't fully understand. He answers questions about what science knows and doesn't know in this week's Q&A found in our e-newsletter. To find out more on that story or gain weekly intel on the entire North American shale industry, sign up for our info-rich weekly newsletter, The Shale Scene, for free. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next week.